After Effects now runs natively on Apple Silicon, bringing major performance improvements to nearly every aspect of your workflow. From launch to export, you'll spend less time waiting and more time in your creative flow. On Apple M1 systems, After Effects launches almost instantly, so you can go from a creative idea to amazing animation faster than ever. When you start a preview, After Effects multi-frame rendering makes the most of Apple Silicon. With all those cores fired up, it's up to 4 times faster than the previous generation iMac Pro, and that's every time you preview. MP4, ProRes, EXR, it's all faster in After Effects on Apple Silicon. These performance gains unlock so many design possibilities. Like when you use the Adobe Sensei-powered RotoBrush 2, which makes selecting things quick and easy, even without a green screen. It's also now more than twice as fast, so there's no more bottlenecks. And when you're ready to export, you'll get up to 4 times faster performance in the render queue as well, giving you more time in your day to be creative. You'll even get a notification on your phone or smartwatch when your video is ready. After Effects plus Apple Silicon accelerates your whole motion design workflow. You can push your design ideas further than ever and still deliver on a deadline.